These two are what we call 10 dancers, which means they perform all 5 Latin dances and all 5 standard dances. That takes intense dedication.
And now our next presentation, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome to the dance floor from New York, Pasha Pashkov and Ina Brayer.
The blue is pretty out there in that blue light.
Yes, very nice costume. Now, Ina started out there with some side foot crossing movements, like a volta action, we call it. Continuing in a samba form, although the music is quite different, not your typical samba.
What makes it different, the rhythm?
Well, this particular song they've chose lends itself to various rhythms. As you can see now, they've switched to paso doble with the strong lines and the Spanish attitude. Still continuing in the paso doble style. Some choreography here. Now back to a samba rhythm. A little more
nice.
Quicker action in the feet.
I like his body movements. He's pretty flexible too.
Couple or 10 dancers, that means they're adept at both styles, the standard and the Latin. Full-time college students.
And ladies and gentlemen, Pasha Pashkov and Ina Brayer.
Were simply delightful and show such tremendous range.
Well, to be able to perform the 5 standard dances and the Latin dances so well requires great versatility and dedication to training. I think that's an impressive thing for a couple.